I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see how much time you spend watching YouTube. The YouTube algorithm does such a great job of predicting videos you'll like and recommending them to you that it's incredibly easy to spend hours a day on the platform without realizing it. If you're curious how much time either you or maybe your kids spend on the platform, you can easily see how much time an account has spent on YouTube over the last 7 days. You should note, however, that these stats don't include time spent using either YouTube Music or YouTube TV. Now let's walk through the steps to see how much time you spend watching YouTube. Step 1. Launch the YouTube mobile app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then tap your profile icon to open a menu. Step 2. Tap Time Watched. The Time Watched screen is displayed, where you can see how much time you've spent watching YouTube on a daily basis over the last 7 days. Again, these stats don't include time spent on either YouTube Music or YouTube TV. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.